as we get this game underway. A possible Lone Star Conference championship game. Here we go in the shotgun Vaughn. Crossing pattern in the end zone. Throws it to a wide open Anthony Johnson. And the Buffaloes with a big-time lead here in the first half, 26-3. Vaughn fakes the handoff, and it's intercepted across the middle of the field. Play-action pass. Martinez tips it, makes the catch. It's a big-time interception. And, folks, this game is not over yet. Tarleton has it first down and goal from the four-yard line. Finske fakes the handoff. He'll dump it into the end zone. Clifton is on the road to the end zone. It's a Tarleton Texan touchdown.
There's still time.
The Tarleton crowd is into this one. At least the Tarleton crowd that stayed here, three-fourths of the crowd still here. It's a 27-3 Buffalo lead at the half. Finske in the gun. Drops back. Pressure is put on. He's got time. Pump fake. Now throw it deep. Down the middle. He's got a man open at the 25. Who is that? That is Nardi Myers. He's into the end zone. Unbelievable. And Memorial Stadium is going nuts, folks. Third down and 10 for the Buffaloes. This is a huge third down. Tarleton with a stop here. A field goal would tie it. A touchdown would win it. Buffaloes 8-1 in the pistol. Fakes the handoff. Rolls out left side. He's going to throw it. Near sideline. Caught at the 48-yard line by Johnson. But it's not enough for the first down. All spotted at the West Texas A&M 29-yard line here in the F&M Bank fourth quarter. Buffaloes lead Tarleton 27-24. The Texans have scored 20 consecutive points. One of these teams, whoever wins, will be in the driver's seat for a conference championship and a playoff berth. From the right has Finske. Four wide receivers. Henshaw the back. Blitz is put on. Throws toward the end zone. One-handed catch by Myers at the five.
Gracious.
Unbelievable. Nardi Myers with a circus grab at the one-yard line. Make it the six-yard line. A 23-yard throw from Finske. And the Texans in the Dr. Kelly Doggett red zone. I never called a game like this in my life. At halftime, it seemed like Tarleton was completely out of it. It was a blowout. In the second half, a tale of two halves. Tarleton has outscored them 21-0 because they got the two-point conversion. It's 27-24.
Here we go.
Second and goal from the five-yard line. Pistol formation for Jake Finske. The running back Henshaw. It's a fade thrown towards the right side of the end zone. Caught by Nardi Myers. It's a touchdown. And the Texans have their first lead of the game. Here we go, folks. This is the ball game.
Hail Mary.
5 seconds left in the game.
They're calling for the Hail Mary.
There's five defensive backs. You see Desmond Jackson in the end zone for the Texans. It's going to be a Hail Mary. Last second desperation heave. Vaughn back. Almost sacked. Now he's in the middle of the field. He's going to throw it towards the end zone. Deep throw towards the corner of the end zone. And it's over. It's over. The best team in the Lone Star Conference is not a Mustang or a Buffalo. It's a Texan as Tarleton knocks off West Texas A&M for the first time since 2004 in their rush in the field in Stephenville.